You've seen us introduce our new T47i, and now we're going to do a spin test showing the difference between what you're getting with a BBInfinite one-piece style module and this standard like two-piece one that comes stock on these Treks. Now, let's just go ahead and see this real quick. All right, this is a before. This is not what it's going to look like after. Now, I want to show you guys something. If you come on in here and take a look, I'm actually taking all the preload off of this. So you can see right in there, you can see this gap increasing right here. That's because I'm taking the preload actually off of it. All right, so this is the best it could ever possibly spin. No preload on the bearings whatsoever. This is the factory bottom bracket. All right. Brand new bike, brand new bottom bracket. That's as good as it is. Let's see how BBInfinite is. So this is the after, and how do you like that, guys? All right, so visit BBInfinite.com for our new T47 internal bottom brackets and fitments for Dub and 30 millimeter spindle, GXP, and Shimano.